In 1995, Goofy made his big screen debut. But for years, the only way to see a Goofy movie in its original theatrical widescreen format was to own the film on Laserdisc, or in later years, to import the DVD from outside the United States. The VHS and DVD releases cropped the image of the film to fit the TV screens of the time. In 2019, the film was released for the first time in high definition. In its original widescreen format, both on Blu-ray and onto Disney's new streaming service, Disney+. Even though the film was rated G at the time of its initial theatrical release, both the Blu-ray and Disney+ releases of the film were censored. The film wasn't given a full restoration, which is atypical for a Disney feature film. In addition, the audio used was limited to a heavily compressed stereo track. The Bigger Pictures Film Restoration has worked to restore the film at 4K resolution with HDR, and has also restored the original theatrical audio track so the film can be appreciated for the Disney classic that it truly is. Over 110,000 frames were cleaned during the process. In some cases, hundreds of restoration fixes were completed within a single shot. To begin the process, each shot was stabilized to remove film wobble. To achieve the 4K resolution, four different upscaling methods were used to retain as much detail as possible. Each upscaling method has its own drawbacks, but by blending these different upscaling methods, a more nuanced image can be achieved. Artificial intelligence software was also used to increase the resolution on extremely low resolution line art and textures, and blended back with the original film to achieve optimal resolution. After creating a new 4K digital master, the cleaning of the film began. Dust-busting techniques were used to painstakingly remove dirt and scratches from the image one frame at a time. In this example, the circles shown represent each fix. The Goofy movie was animated by hand. Once completed, the pencil drawings and hand-painted backgrounds were scanned into a computer for cleanup, the addition of effects, final color, and compositing. While the contemporary animated films such as Aladdin or The Lion King were created and archived in an all-digital system called CAPS, Goofy Movie was composited in a different system, which was created by the French animation studio Pixibox. Once the composite was rendered, a 35mm film camera was positioned in front of a high-definition monitor where the computer would render and display the finished frame and be captured onto film one frame at a time. In some instances, if the screen wasn't properly cleaned before each filming session, dirt, debris, and in some cases hair would be seen in the final negative. During the restoration, these hairs often had to be removed frame by frame. At the time the film was in production, a set of dead pixels were discovered in the monitor after some of the film had already been completed. These shots delayed the initial release of the film as it had to be re-rendered and re-filmed again at a later date on a replaced monitor. The original digital files for A Goofy Movie were not properly archived, making the filmed version the final record of the production. After 3 years of work and hundreds of thousands of fixes were implemented, the color was ready to be corrected. For example, HDR is able to display greater depth and contrast detail in the bright areas such as the lights, stars, and the glove compartment's light bulb, while keeping Goofy in shadow. During the restoration, a few animation errors were digitally corrected, such as this shot where Pete's head disappears briefly for a moment, which has now been fully painted. The censored scenes were also reinstated using the best available elements. Some scenes in the Blu-ray were improperly filtered and removed detail present on the DVD and Laserdisc releases, such as in this shot of Powerline, which has now been corrected. Finally, the opening and closing credits were digitally stabilized. To restore the audio, the original theatrical audio track was used. This mix was transferred digitally and synced to the new transfer. In addition to restoring the original audio, a new, discrete, object-based 12-channel surround track was created using the latest in surround mixing technology. New audio channels in the mix include overhead and rear surround placement.
Here's one. we had a bump for good. And I'd go with them if I could.
I got no strings on me. I'm feeling fancy free. A wonderful to be.
Now, for the first time in 4K and multi-channel lossless audio, the dedicated artistry of the creative team behind A Goofy Movie can now be seen in the highest quality available to date. We hope you enjoy seeing the film again for the first time.